What's up, guys? It's your boy Kojo Hazard, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, so tonight I'll be reacting to Civil War by Guns N' Roses. So please, if you are new here, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button, because I'm doing this for you. And also, I'd like to give a shout out to Monique. Yeah, Monique, she's the one who requested this particular song, Civil War by Guns N' Roses. So please, if you are new here, don't forget, hit the like and the subscribe button. Let's go. Okay, so before I begin, I think I had difficulty when I was reacting to Upset by Guns N' Roses because I wasn't getting the lyrics that much. So I think to do justice, I'll be reacting to the lyrics of Civil War so that you, my fans out there, you can also see the lyrics for yourself, because it's not everything that I might catch. Yeah, we are all here to learn, so please bear with me.
What we've got here is failure to communicate. Some men you just can't reach. So you get what we had here last week, which is the way he wants it.
Yeah, so just the first line there. Me, personally, I feel 40% of the world's problem is lack of communication. Some people just can't communicate. Like what is happening between Ukraine and Russia right now. I feel when there is proper communication, we could have easily avoided this war. What do you think? So whatever you think, you just leave them in the comment section below. And then there are some people also that they are exempted. Like no matter how you communicate or you reach to them, they just can't. Like you can't reach them. That's why he says some men you just can't reach. There are some people like that, no matter what you do, it's like you are speaking to a brick wall. Nothing sticks, they just bounce back to you.
Well, he gets. I don't like it.
Your women crying, look at your young men dying, the way they've always done before. Look at the hate we're breeding, look at the fear we're feeding, lives we're leading the way we've always done before.
So like he's literally saying everything that is in my head now. We as humans, we are supposed to grow, adapt and go. But if you look at everything in history, it's like we are repeating the same thing, we are repeating the same wars. See the issues we have with climate change. Some might also say racism. Like there's a lot going on that we should have learned from our mistakes or experience way back, but we keep repeating them. So look at the hate we are breeding right now. There is lots of hate in the world, there's lots of fear in the world. Look at the lives that we are leading. Like that's not cool. We as humanity, we need to sit back just for some seconds and then rethink everything. Are we really moving forward, or we've made a mistake and we are just building up on it? So whatever you think, just let me know in the comment section below.
Look at the fear we're feeding, look at the lives we're leading, the way we've always done before.
Okay, so what he just said here is literally like self-explanatory. most of us, our hands are tied. No matter how we try to make a change, we can't do anything because there are people up there. All what they know is they are just shifting the billions from side to side. Some might also say money laundering. They can say they are giving aid to a country, but they are just rewashing the money and then bringing it back into their system. So for the love of God and human rights, like, let's just sweep all these things aside, because enough is enough. Otherwise, we will never develop or grow as humans, and there will always be hate. It's time we see ourselves as one people. Okay, so lately I've been following the US, like the politics, and literally what Guns and Roses are saying here, like, they actually happened. It's not because, maybe it's because of a song or something, so they are just pushing their narrative or propaganda or anything. This actually happened. Vietnam happened. What's happened in DC also happened. How they shot Kennedy, it's all happened. And I'm sure in 2023 they might call Guns and Roses that they are Republicans or they are conservatives, because that's literally what, that's their talking point. And may I feel they are not, most of the time they are correct, same as the other side of the political, that's the Democrats. I feel what they say most of the time is also correct. So my problem again is the communication. If there is proper communication, we won't have this war and stuff that's going on now. Everybody's fighting for the promised land. So what he just said there literally reminds me of this song by Michael Jackson, Earth Song. The way the wars kept going on, the way we were destroying nature, like, we just keep repeating everything. We are literally killing the world, and even though we feel it's nothing, there will be one day when we'll regret our actions. I'm sure that they will definitely come, but I pray it doesn't come, but it's inevitable. It will definitely come someday. Get Guns and Roses, you guys really outdid yourself on this one. I thought November Rain was my favorite, but Civil War, that's now, I think that's my favorite now. So guys, I'm at the end of this reaction channel. If you've not hit the like and the subscribe button, please do that. Okay, it's because of you guys that I'm reacting to this. And also there will be more Guns and Roses videos coming soon because I know most of you guys love it. So have a lovely, is it like, okay, so have a lovely week and weekend. I'm out.